your mind. What day is today? Day 9. Told you it matched. Isn't that cool? LA Nails, St. Paul Avenue, Waukesha. I thought that was so cool. I was like, I just happen to have a shirt that matches. Got my special organite on today. I ordered that on Etsy. Day 9. My phone feels like it's a filter today. I feel like I look really, really cute. Must be something in the quality. I did something and all of a sudden the camera got brighter. My 8-year-old niece knows how to use my camera on my phone better than I do. I feel like I can't get the flash to work half the time, and right now I feel like there's a filter, like my phone is fuzzy and that's why it looks really nice. I don't know, but whatever I did, it made it brighter and I couldn't see before, and then I was too lazy to get up and go turn on another light. I'm just chilling. Having thoughts about food again that I shouldn't have. It's always the same damn one. It's like some cheesy Taco Bell burrito. It's probably that grilled cheese burrito mixed with a chili cheese burrito. And I just envision myself squeezing it like a tube of toothpaste and then eating it. I think I just want a big old wad of melted chili cheese. What does that say? My body is lacking in vitamins. I don't know. That's craziness. Let's see. Not really going number 2 much. Really. I don't know. I would think all that liquid, I would feel like there would be number 1 out of both ends, but no, just like very little of anything as far as number 2 goes. I tried to keep that. Plate. But, I mean, if you're going to hear about the fast, you might as well hear about all of it. So somehow PayPal had, like, my address as my old address, as a gift address somehow, and so twice when I ordered stuff, it was sending stuff to my old address, and I'm still trying to recover one of the items. I was lucky enough because my dates almost got sent to the wrong address, and I did not spend $200 on 22 pounds of dates for it to go to the wrong address. I've been saving for months to buy those dates. Yeah, I didn't just, like, spend $200. Like, I had put, like, $10 away every week for, like, 6 months in order to get that shit. Them dates, I'm looking forward to them, because I want to eat something. And I didn't think I wanted to eat something until I got the dates, and I knew that I would. So now I'm just looking forward to them. Plus, I think that will help with the whole number 2 situation. You guys are family. You don't be like, ew, shut up. You can tap it. Facebook or YouTube's got that nice button. You tap it. Is it this side now? Because I'm a mirror. To fast forward. You can fast forward until I stop talking about it. Great awakening, my friends, is underway. Do you believe? I do. Some stuff is about to go down for real. Talk about that QAnon. All right, I'll keep it short. I won't try to drag it out. I'm feeling good. I had a lot of energy today. I'm just feeling tired now, or mainly just I push myself to sleep because when I start thinking about food that I don't want to eat, I think, oh, maybe I should go to bed. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. Someone's in the hallway. I don't know if you can hear that. I've just been in really good moods a lot lately, and oh, my blood sugar, like, I've been checking it. I'm gonna check it again. It's been like 106. You'll wake up in the morning after not eating or drinking anything all night long, and it'll be 106. I think that's kind of curious as to know why my blood sugar would be that high fasting for this long. I could understand if I had just drank a juice, but this was hours later. Oh, I'm so sorry. Everybody's going to be yawning now. You're going to end up giving me a thumbs up down for making you yawn. All right, thanks for listening to the Gear Mind YouTube channel, day 9, fasting, loving it, gonna keep going, double digits tomorrow, woo woo, double digits!